escape.
Break that face of yours.
I need to stay hidden.
Another day in the life of a mercenary.
Just die.
This must be forged by Lee. If Vitor's right, I'll find the sword inside.
A blade as ever I've seen.
Got it from a new smith, I heard him say.
Yeah, the smith didn't make it, though. He can knock a dent out of it. That's true. That's real craftsmanship.
Victory!
I love to see you fight us!
expect you to do better next time.
The gods curse me. I'm not used to losing my prey.
Where did those come from?
ready to die! If they're still around.
This is Arpi, all right? No mistaking this blade.
You won't get away from me!
I can't take that whistling anymore!
Come on. Ella. Ella.
Glad you're back safely. Did you get my arpi?
Yes, I found arpi.
Good, good. And what of that Malacca's commander?
He didn't survive our encounter.
You are a true friend.
The sword wasn't stolen from you, was it? You used me.
Truth be told, I never said it was stolen.
You...
Ah, a crime of omission only, my friend. You know how important arpi is to me. I had no money. Couldn't fight anymore. I would have died without a drachmi by the side of the road. Selling arpi enabled me to start my business. You wouldn't begrudge a man a second chance, would you?
No. But I don't like being lied to.
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry.
Itor, you had my back and taught me so much on Kefalonia. Don't worry about the drachmi you promised. Consider the favor repaid.
You've grown into a fine woman, Cassandra. A better mercenary, with both a strong arm and a kind heart, would be hard to find.
Sometimes too kind. Just don't tell anyone. Can't have people thinking I'm weak.
No, of course. A Mistyos reputation is everything. Even if I don't swing her anymore, I'm glad to have arpi back.
Take care of yourself, Itor, and try not to lose anything else. Itor.
Ah, my friend! I'm so glad you're here.
I know that look. If you need a favor, just tell me.
Well, yes. A small one. A mercenary and old friend of mine has gotten himself captured.
What's this man to you, really?
How could you say that?
It wouldn't be the first time you led me astray.
By the gods, this man is one of us, Cassandra. A Mistyos, an old comrade. We should help out a brother. Please, will you rescue him for me?
Okay, I'll do it.
Thank you, my friend. Once you rescue him, take him to the beach. I've left a boat there for him to escape.
Tell me where to look for him.
He's in a military camp, just north of here.
Why are you so worried about a mercenary?
He's a friend. Didn't I do the same for you? Remember that trouble you and Marcos got into?
Yes, yes, you're right.
If we're not going to look out for each other, who will?
Time to go get your friend. Away we go! Yeah! Off we go now.
Thank you.
Come on. Ella. Trouble if I'm spotted here.
You just die.
Why suffer? Just die.
Looks like you're out. That was a terrible mistake. I don't know what I've done to you. Losing them. Found her. Like a drunken goat.
Just in time.
Let's go. Yeah! Ella. Yeah! Off we go now. Come on.
There you are. I was starting to think you wouldn't show up.
You!
Hello, Emilko. Long time.
Itor, what's going on? Why are you here?
Of course. He didn't tell you, did he? You've been used, my friend. Shut up!
I'm not here to hear you talk. I'm here to see you die.
You lied to me again! This isn't how friendships work, Itor!
Listen, please. I'm sorry, but you don't know what this man did to me.
That's fucking rich, Itor. Why don't you tell her the truth?
Shut up, murderer!
What's going on?
Trust me, this man needs to die. I gave you a contract to bring him to me. Do not interfere, and I will reward you well.
I got him out as you asked, so why kill him now? I could have dealt with him if that's what you wanted.
Because I had to see him.
Why?
Because he killed the love of my life.
We both shared guilt in that. But she was my wife!
Your wife?
She wouldn't have died if...
What? If I hadn't caught you? If you hadn't attacked me? If she hadn't tried to stop us? If our blades hadn't struck her down? Who's to blame here?
Despite what either of you did, this won't bring her back.
It will make me feel better.
And that's all that's important to you in the end, isn't it? Easing your conscience.
You think killing him would make you feel better? I guarantee it won't. And it sounds like she wouldn't have wanted either of you to get hurt.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Fuck your sorry! You destroyed my life that night. But I agree with your friend. Let's just pray we never see each other again.
Why, you?
Let him go. You made the right choice here.
Sometimes we cannot make up for the mistakes of our past. I'm just glad all those years with me didn't drop off on you.
Sometimes we need to move on from the past, like I did from Kefalonia. You have a chance to make a new life. Use it.
Thank you. Thank you.